Which books of fiqh should a student of knowledge begin with when studying fiqh? أي كتب الفقه طالب العلم المبتدئ عليه أن يبدأ بها في تعلم الفقه؟
والله أنا أنصح في كتب الفقه أن يبدأ بكتب الفقه المذهبي.
I advise you regarding seeking knowledge of fiqh is to start with the fiqh books that are upon a certain مذهب.
أي مذهب كان؟
Any of the madhabs.
حنفي، مالكي، شافعي، مالكي. حنبلي، ما يضر.
Any of these مذاهب.
لأن تضبط المسائل وتنتظم فيها القواعد.
Because those books they sort of regulated the issues and also they have some sort of rules and principles in there.
والأصل أن يتلقاه من عالم أو طالب علم.
And the principle is that you receive this type of knowledge and understanding from a scholar or a student of knowledge.
بحيث يفك له الرموز ويشرح له الأمور.
In a way that this scholar or student of knowledge, he will explain to you the matters and he will undo the symbols in there. He will explain them.
ثم بعد ذلك ينتقل إلى أحاديث الأحكام.
Then after that you move on to the أحاديث just hasalim pertaining to the rulings
khassan kitab umdat al ahkam ma'a shuruhihi
especially the book umdat al ahkam alongside with its explanations
aw bulugh al maram wa shuruhihi kab subul al salam mathalan
or bulugh al maram and the explanations of it like subul al salam for instance.